Since our morning update, we have two additional cases of COVID-19 in adults in Allegheny County. These are the first cases in Allegheny County. This brings our statewide total to 47 cases.